For me, the Rupert Neve products has been everything I needed to complete the sound I was looking for. We use a digital mixer, like most tours use these days, only the big difference is we output analog stems. First, the drums and the band are summed in a 5059 satellite mixer, and then that's fed into the 5060 desktop mixer, where we add the take the band elements and add the vocal elements, complete the mix. And then this tour used an RMP to take the analog sound and reconvert it, and everything we compared it to, it sounded much better. It's kind of it's the last piece of the puzzle, really. On Ari's vocals, we use a headset mic for the first three songs, and then a handheld mic for the rest of the show. There's a separate Shepherd channel for each of those paths. Everything else is inserted in the analog summing mixers. Only the two channels are actually inserted in the digital console. Inserting the Shepherd channels in Ariana's two main vocal channels, we take it line level in. There's a slight EQ curve just for tonality. We use the diode compressors to just loosely compress, and then we're using the Red Silk to kind of brighten up the post-compressed sound, and it comes across very natural. The Coachella live stream of Ariana's show, that was basically off of our console, compared to most of the other bands, was mixed backstage, and the sonic difference. I mean, I had a dozen people call me the next day asking me how we did that, how we sounded so much better than the other acts. And it was literally the summing path and all the little sweeteners that it has. Each little addition has been a bigger and bigger and bigger sound. And I fully credit where my career is right now with my use of these products.